river to see like meeting one. Because actually they're going to the hiding place. So that is the reason why it's difficult to find them in the mating season. Because female of Komodo will go into the hiding place and male Komodo will look for. And also the ratio, they are more male than female. Like 3 male and 1 female. So that's why
really?
In the breeding time, male of Komodo have to fight him first to get a female. Because I think this one's the winner over here.
Yeah, okay.
So this one's young male with adult female.
Oh, I didn't even see these right here.
Yeah. You don't see people?
Oh!
Now watch out for him.
That's funny.
Yeah, also happened to the rangers like that. That's why last year we got like 3 rangers got beaten with the dragon. Yeah, 1 ranger got beaten in the wild when he took people to the wild. And he was step close to the dragon because he don't see it. He don't saw it.
Are they mating right now?
Yeah. But it's hard work for the male Komodo because he has to impact her. So if she ready to mate, so she will rest up the tail. That is normal actually in the mating season. Dragon always flicking out their tongue, so that is for smell some particle in the air and in the ground. So all particle they catch by their tongue, so they just put it in their Jakobson. So from the Jakobson they could know this is smell from the meat, this is smell from grass. So they try to get from over the tongue.
Got a partner.
This island, beside the Komodo dragon, also we have many kind of snakes, and then we have 3 types. It's very poisonous. That is, spitting cobra, rattlesnakes, and also green pit viper. And then in the past, like a couple of years ago, my friend was got bitten by a rattlesnake, but it was in the finger and very lucky I think. And then when he got bitten in the finger, I asked him to survive or not, and he said, I want to survive, so I cut his finger and now survive until now.